What do you have to lose? You're living in poverty. Your schools are no good. You have no jobs. 58% of your youth is unemployed. What the hell do you have to lose?
We're pulling live from the upside of America.
Mama let me sip the 40. I was just a shorty. Damn. Then I started spitting garlic and they said record me. Man. I feel like this shit was for me. This shit is my story.
Facts.
Yeah. Jump out the porch, I got a Porsche, I'ma take it back. I'm on the block with the killers and hoeing my own, of course. Yeah. I see my mom and dad separate, ain't talking divorce. Said daddy was living by the fire and he died by the torch. I'm with the AKs, we like the Bay Bay kids. Ain't have a daddy, I listen to suckers the same way that Ray Ray did. I'm telling Smithers and HKs and I just was a grade A kid. Ain't on no guy and we grew up with hitters and did everything they said. Point out the block, we spinning that. Running the spot, we getting that. Give us some work, we flipping that. I'm hitting from Jet, I ain't hitting back. I need a lawyer, money for commissary, ain't nobody ain't sending that. I'm in my cell, like when I get out, I'm making a movie, no Cinemax. Who? Yeah. Back home and I'm fresh on bail. Phone chirping, it was next to tell. Block popping, it was extra sale. Big dog, they ain't showing remorse. I was begging just to catch a cell. Same block, we was going to war. I was praying I ain't catch a shell. Yeah. Ooh. We ain't starving for 1,000 nights. Living like we trying to die tonight. Got 40 cent like dynamite. I was fucking out my cop money. Selling soap like it's shining white. OG said you fucking a block up. I was mad, I was trying to fight. Nigga, we ho. Mommy at work, daddy, he dead. Nigga, we ho. Stomach growling like an AMG going to bed. We ho. Uzi on me, all my friends are dead. Nigga, we ho.
We're pulling live from the other side of America.
Pulling live from the other side. Yeah. Corner where my brothers died.
Yeah.
Living like we ain't got care. Told my mama I ain't dying here.
I always dreamed too of being like on like CNN and being able to express myself and speak for like
Do
the
it.
Voiceless young men of America. The first step I would say, I grew up in America in a ruthless neighborhood where we are not protected by police. We grow up in ruthless environments. We grow up around murder. You see murder. You see seven people die a week. I think you would probably carry a gun yourself. Would you?
Yeah, I probably would. We're pulling live from the upside of America.